Hey, welcome back, everybody. This is episode 3 of my series, The Division. And sorry it's taken so long to upload a new video, but hey, what can you do? Anyway, we're going to start off by unlocking the first part of the security wing. Go for all the hints, the usual lot. Each upgrade, blah, blah, blah. Let's build the first upgrade. So we build up the situation room.
Upgrades are all working good. Thanks for helping out, Agent.
New abilities to ready to equip. Can I unlock another one? Yes, I can. What should I go for? Procurement team, guard posts. Guard posts matures the perimeter of the base. That sounds pretty cool. Have some backup around the base. You never know when you may need it. Mission completed. Let's have a check out these new abilities, shall we? What's this one? Smart cover. We have two new talents. Let's have a look at the talents then. Headshot hostile pulse in 10 seconds. More precision. Damage multiple hostiles explosion to apply 40% more damage from the blast. Yeah. Pulse. Is that like the pulse that you usually use? I have to wait till level 15 to lock the second slot? Oh, okay, that's a bit unfair, but I think I'll keep that. Well, have I still got it selected? Just in case. Yeah. Oh, sweet. And increase in XP. Right. I think... Nice, another medical. What we got here? Interrogating rounds and explosives. Yeah! Voice coming, Eddie. Ooh, we've got some footage.
Car 5-5.
Is that it?
Come on, now let me call it in. Dispatch is car 2-4. We have visual on unit 5-5. Looks abandoned, over.
Copy that, over.
Oh, shit! What the fuck?
Shit, they're behind us! Forget it! Just go! Now!
Dispatch. Go, guys, go! Whoa. Yeah, you guys are totally screwed. Ooh. Well, note to self, do not screw with the Rikers, because they look pissed. Fade recording. What else have I got? Oh, you forgot that crashed drone. Oh, look at that. Civil disturbance, route to sea, response to JTF. Responding with controlled measures of force. This image shows a group of JTF personnel holding the line against violent attackers. Well, obviously didn't do a bloody well good job, did they? Right. Where should we go next?
Boss, we confirmed phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one, success. Flow steady, tank held solid.
Roger that, good to hear. You boys got Hudson Yard clean count numbers for phase two?
263 confirmed infected, 47 possible, currently asymptomatic.
Copy, 263 infected, 47 possible.
Wow.
We got enough to cover the whole deal?
Gotcha. Of course, we're gonna take out the whole train yard in the process.
Well, we do what we have to do. How many healthy enough to run, you think?
I guess 10% of the total shanty population. Call it 40 runners, give or take. Light up the yard and the rats will run for cover.
Copy that. Double up the blockade and lock down the perimeter. And I mean tight. The yards will be sanitized. No exceptions.
Well, we'll give that mission a go. The
Agent,
the Hudson Refugee Camp.
Need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate. The people forced out of every place else end up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees. Clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle's
dollar flu. Magic on.
So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
Right. Let's get on mission then, shall we? Head to the Hudson Refugee Camp and see what we can... Sounds like we've got people to save. Which is always a good thing. But you never know.
They may be all be hostile, then we'd be screwed.
Hmm.
Love. I can't get over the graphics of the snow. Amazing.
I really appreciate
your help. You're welcome. Thank you.
No one's the
Hudson Yard
yet.
Safe house. Up. Oh, I need to. Sounds like I need to explore a bit more. Because obviously I haven't been exploring enough. Let's see if we can do this.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across.
Yes, Doctor.
The map says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that?
Well, that's harsh. Great. Does that mean you don't care what happens to them after you've done what you
active
want?
Active echo beacon detected.
Hey, goulash!
Do you like some goulash? I'm for Russia.
Oh, that's nasty. God, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Just eat your...
Is this or nothing?
Yeah, eat your food. Stop your bitching. Most 24 brand product recall. Oops. Maybe not. Don't eat it. We're going to try and give this a go, even though this mission says it's a level 7, and I'm a level 6. So, we'll figure out, see if whether I'm going to struggle or not. But anyway, let's give it a go, let's start this fireworks. Boom! I have another one. Fuck your head out. Ah, surprise. Boom. Yeah. What's this? Oh, is it going the right? Those flamethrowers really knock your health down, man. Over there, over the head. Yes. Wow, you guys are really close combat kind of guys, aren't you? What you dropped? No, I don't want to do another bloody flashbang. Oh, there's a shield guy. We've got another guy on the right. Oh, he's running right to left. No, you're not using your flamethrower against me, you bastard. All these red barrels. We got any more? Oh, here we go. Oh. Burn! Get crispy. Boom. Boom. At least the sniper rifle is still doing damage, even at my level. Which is a good thing. Goodbye, my friend. Oh, stupid cover's in the way. Ooh, purple guy. Hopefully it's grenade. Oh, come on, jump over, come on, don't waste it. Oh, come on. No. Proper goblin, there we go. Nice. Oh, okay. Oh, what? No! Quick, he's throwing a grenade. Finish him. Nice.
Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire 10th city prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. Ooh. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentration is.
I only got 3 items left to fill
refugee
my bag.
Camp,
this is not a good. Not a good.
Jesus, you don't think they. Draconian solution, but highly effective.
Nice.
Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac.
Bloody...
You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day,
just
doctor.
Get rid of him. Just make some
every
room.
Day. Good luck, agent.
You never know what I'll find on this mission. I might pick up something decent. I haven't got the room to do it. I don't need that. well.
Hey, the burst MP5. I love that weapon. I'm not gonna use it. Can't use my M4 or my sniper rifle. MP44? I can't remember. Right. This looks dodgy. Hello. What's that? Booby trap. Another one over there. Is like napalm or something? Wow. Get rid of them just in case I don't want to end up getting into a firefight and running right back into them. No, my luck, that'd be what I'd do. Oh, this is a sneaky, they got something in the train, isn't it? Be extra careful then if they got loads of booby traps in this train as well. Nice, the scan picks up the traps as well. That'll come in handy as well. Well, I can't go through that direction right now at the moment because the floor is on fire. Scan up. There's two traps over there. We don't mind that because we're not going in that direction.
Contamination levels increasing.
We want to go this way.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're going to try and keep them all alive.
Well, obviously we're going to try and keep them all alive.
But I need those virus samples, and I really need viral antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying.
Extra alive?
I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Who the hell gave her communications in the first place? She doesn't do anything. Radio procedures. Oh, anyway. Sounds like there's quite a few traps around this way. Oh, hello. Contact over there on the left. Did it do with two? Two's not too bad. Oh, hello. Whoa. Standing blob. Oh, nice.
Headshot.
I can hear another trap somewhere. The cursor's... The pointer is telling me to go this way, so I'll go this way. Heal up just in case. Oh, we've got two. I think we've got two. Yeah, there's one over there. Bye bye. Oh, I absolutely love doing that to them. Ha. Surprise! There it is, sneaky. Very, very sneaky. Sneaky. Alright, let's go up here and better view of the surroundings. You never know, might get eyes on targets from up here. But I don't think we're gonna be that lucky. It looks like we're just gonna have to go. Oh no, we're going this way. Hello. Two threats, nice. Oh god, we got civilians amongst them. We have to be careful how we shoot these. Oh, that's it, run, so I can shoot them. Yes, there we go. And goodbye. Nice.
search his box just in case. Incendio grenade, they come in handy. Always good to have them. Hey, there's civilians. Hey, what's up, civvies? Neutralize hostile cleaners.
Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Find the chemical source.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're going to kill every last refugee in that shanty town.
Harsh.
We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Okay. Where the hell are you going to move a tank of that size? It's got to be a massive tank anyway. Find out in a minute, I reckon. Restock, yes. Where's the civilian going? This one. Oh. The radar's noticed that we've got a couple of enemies over here. We've got four. Yeah, maybe we should go for the high ground. High ground's always best. So we've got two on the left. See if we can blow up two on the right. See if I can blow that. What's going on? Uh oh. I think he spotted me. Got the tank, see if we can blow him up with it. No. Got ourselves a purple dude. Have a grenade. Merry Christmas. Yes, there we go. Oh. Yeah, I just love getting the fuel tanks. That's what you get for killing civilians, you get blown up from your own tank. Yeah, this guy can move. Oh, one more. Nice. Have we got any more enemies? We have a load up. Yeah, we have. Alright. Scan up. Nice. Oh, perfect. Didn't even affect him. Come on. Oh. That's the thing I don't love about a sniper rifle. Only having five rounds. We gotta make him count, man. What's the sniper motto? Is it? One shot, one kill. Yeah. But then again, if the damage ain't that high, I can't do one shot one kill every time. So he wants us to go up the stairs. We'll head up to the stairs and see if we can find this chemical source. Yeah, so stairs here, we've got this one as well. Bags over there. What have we got? Oh, wherever he is, we're following that one. And we're following that one. Oh, don't know what that is then. Oh, hello. Let's go for that. I wonder if I'll take out one of his tanks and take a boat. Give it a try. Come on. Oh, he ran away just in time. Come on. Yes, fuel tank. Grenade. Oh my god. The kick is real. The kick is real. Come on, poke it up. Nice. Where's that guy going? Come back here, Grenada. Don't run away from me. Okay, we've got more of them. Oh, let's check out the shield guy. Come on, Grenada, where are you going? Another shield guy over here. Yes! Why did I do that? It's not even close. Boom, headshot.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Well, can you hurry up the strike force? I need backup.
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor.
Not yes. Doing too bad considering this is a level 7
as in only
mission.
Two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Oh, God, this just a candle. Oh,
or infecting themselves. Yes. I'll take your word for it.
Yeah, I'm gonna move up to cover a bit.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
Find the cleaner foreman. Nice. Oh, we got two. Ooh. Look at that. Oh, he moved. Nice. Again, one more. Pick her up. Yeah, what's that? That's a drone? No, it's a turret. Hello. Nice.
This is Dr. Candle. Sampling team, can
incoming
you hear me?
Targets.
Down here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant, good. Listen, I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to... Excuse me, Doctor, but maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete.
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, we'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secure.
Yes, I hit it.
Yes, sir. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Ooh.
Copy that, Doc. Patel, out.
And sort of a little bit angry today, jeez. Come on, Jessica, calm down. They'll get it done. Ooh, that's good. Always good to pick up stuff. Ammunition, what's this? Hello. Another bag over here. Oh, let me search the bag, Anything? I don't know where it is, we're on full on. Restock. Wow, 40 assault rifle ammo. Uh oh, no respawn point. What have we got? Yeah, we're level 3.
You know the situation, it's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country.
Number 3?
Right. So go to work.
Neutralize Martinez and secure the area.
Get in there!
I'm guessing you're Martinez. Wow. Well, let's get down there. Heal up. Take that grenade out.
This one looks infected.
Whoa. Careful, oh, careful, that one is a healer. Oh, blimey. I have another grenade. Fuck. Oh, no. Wow. Okay. Martinez just shotgunned me. What I saw was an M870 shotgun. Nice, alright. Let's hit number 2 then, shall we? So much for me saying earlier this is doing well. Yeah, Martinez just literally screwed me up. Alright. Let's try this again, shall we?
You know the situation, it's too late for these people here.
Right, one fuel tank?
They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. Do what we gotta do. Might not be too late for the rest.
You are not throwing a grenade at me, are you?
So go to work.
Good time again. Grenade up. Oh, blood. Oh, blood. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. No, move, come on, move. Move. He's coming to get me. No. Oh, wow. Wow. This is become a failure video at the moment. Wow. I don't know what to say. I'm yeah. Right, attempt number 3. Oh man, this is crazy.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here.
Oh, we missed.
They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us.
Yes.
We do what we gotta do. Might as well be for the rest of the country.
We can do this.
So go to work.
Pick your head up. Nice. Let's try and stay up here maybe this time. Take out this Martinez first. How on earth does a shotgun reach me from this distance? Does anybody care to explain? Oh well. Wow, 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 wow. That's close. Further grenade? I just can't get how a shotgun can shoot from that distance.
We got us a carrier!
No. I should hit someone. Yeah, that one though. Nope, it totally missed. Oh, waste of grenade. Right, what have we got? Canned food and healing. That one out. Oh my god, that shotgun! How can that shotgun reach that distance? This is gonna take. Come on, we can do this. You're a division agent, for Christ's sake, do it. That Martinez is doing my thing. Maybe I should have leveled up a bit more before I attempted doing this mission. Take care of my team as you're doing, buddy. Back and forth. This is what happens when you're a low level and you're taking a mission as high. On your own. It's not a good idea. Oh, oh, come on. One more shot left. Yes, there we go, as Martinez did. That's Martinez down. Right, listen to this next guy. Is this that yellow that got me from... Yeah, it is. Have you? Oh, wow. Oh. Come on, we can do this. Can't use any consumables yet. Then we've got our guns loaded and everything. Right, let's do this. Let's take this guy. Wow. Ow, 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 ow. Wow, that's really close from killing me. This is mad crazy. Alright. Come on, there's only a few shots. We can take this guy. We can take him. Oh, there goes the epic music.
The music is gone.
Check the ammo.
Let me do my job!
Let me do my job and let me kill you then. You're gonna die. You're gonna die, clown! Wow. Taking a bar of health already. Never do your job and kill me, yeah. I'm gonna have this guy. Fuck this, I'm not working around anymore. Oh my god, no. How far does that flamethrower go? Oh my god. This is bad. I'm normally a lot better than this, but this is crazy, me. Crazy. Attempt, well, I've lost count now. I think it's 4. Wow. Right. You. Then. You. Oh, come on. Oh my god. Done. Right.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here.
I'll take you out.
They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Get in there. This is the job.
Then you run away from me. Nice. Don't you try to grenade me either. Yeah, but you're a menace. Man. I need to check out that Mentinez and I need to take that second yellow out. Wow, come on, man. Wow. Well, lesson learned, I suppose. I have to learn to not try and do a mission that's higher level than I am. Oh, what we've got? Let's have some water. 20% damage to elite enemies. Yeah. That's on war. Yummy. It's a good H2O. Let's do this. Come on. Oh, why do I can't miss in the first round? And the second. Right.
Everybody goes, all in.
Martinez, you're next. Say goodbye. Right, and that's the grenade gone. Come on. Say this is the last enemy. Oh. Boom. Yes! Yes, we done it! Woo! Nice. Wow. Okay. That was a weird kick in the teeth, but we got there in the end. Pick up all this. Pick up the goodies. Oh, I don't want to go. There's a hole over there. I don't want to fall through it, or for all that, and die. That'd be, not cool. Would be the word. Let's see what this guy drops. Ah, it's a couple of good stuff. Let's go ahead and equip them now, shall we? Light vest 24. And more skill power. Or electronics. Whichever you want to say. Here we go for the 24 skill power. Ballistic shield, increased health XP. Here we go for that. We've got a new pair of gloves. Oh, really? I have to wait till I'm level 7 for them. Let's do this. see what grenades we got left. Incendiary grenade, we'll keep them. You never know what might happen.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe.
Wait, did you just say drop that tank safe somewhere safe? If we drop that tank, won't it explode? I'm confused now. Oh, nice, incendiary bullet. Yeah. I bought the crane sequence. Where's he going? Is that there? He's not gonna do anything he can do. Oh dear. Whoa! Nice!
That should do it, Agent. Solid work.
Yeah,
good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm going to need those blood samples labeled and organized.
Oh, she does go on, doesn't she, that Jessica Candle?
Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
Yeah, you're boring me already. But thanks anyway. Alright. Let's go. Got some fast ropes. Release the rope. Telephone. Where is it? Let's go over here, see if we can jump the fence.
And these forced relocations, this dark zone, what is the point of that?
We've already had a press conference on this. All the information is out there.
Hey, the comparative data you secured from the train yard. I mean, those refugees, of course. It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
Uh-oh. Can't believe I died so many times in that mission. Ooh, I've got a friend over there. Kerman Station. Safe house in this area, but unlock it. What have we got? Evidence. Ooh, a cutscene, I suppose. Let's keep quiet so you can listen.
One of the things that makes a virus lethal is adaptation. Rapid mutation makes it harder for antibodies to identify and drugs to kill. What we're seeing in the samples you pulled from the population at the train yard is the degree of genetic drift green poison is already experiencing, and it's significant, which means it'll be that much harder to find a vaccine.
Well, that's not good then if it's going to make it harder to find a vaccine.
See what happens next time you need help.
Whoa. What's that noise? See what happened? Says Hungary civilians have ran over John. Oh, that's when they had that goulash. Alright. Right. I was going to go to the safe house. Oh, no, it's on the wall. Alright. What's starting? Oh, did I not? Oh, I did have a waypoint on it. Thought I did. Right, there we go. There we go, white one. But then there's an arrow pointing this way to the safe house. Oh, wow. That's a pretty close safe house.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
This place looks safe. What's the rescue? Are you sure this place is safe? Oh, there we go. Oh, open sesame. Nice! Safe houses. We know about safe houses. You can safe travel, yeah. Fast travel. Always restocked from the flight. See what she got.
I got it. Podcast and pirate radio.
Are you going to feel decent?
Everybody knows about the JTF, right?
Oh, so I don't need that. And too quickly.
National Guard, reserves,
nope. Doing what they can. Keep going.
Keeping things from totally falling to shit. Nothing to respect.
be careful now. Sell that, but don't sell the, no, don't sell that. No, keep them.
Bet you can't wait to try that out. I don't got it, you don't need it.
Is there anything interesting she's got? Is she got any blue stuff? No, don't get bored of green stuff here. What's the difference? Bite? Really? Not the sort of thing they put on the front page. Six extra damage. It's not really worth it. 51 is more your basic secret government
takeover plan type deal. To provide what they refer to as continuity of government.
It's less than mine for, but you know. Until you find out how it works. 20 mag. Which is they got clandestine government agents embedded among us. What's the detachments? What's that? Killing a target with this weapon removes all negative status effects. Our government has sleeper cells in our own goddamn country. NSA types who look at someone you and me until their on switch gets flipped. Nice.
Come on back when you need to rearm yourself.
Time to equip some attachments.
Come check this out.
Reflex side 10. Put a pep box on there. Nothing in magazines and nothing in camo. Okay. Nice.
Everything's for sale.
Not a shotgun kind of person.
Come back anytime.
Right. Let's update the G. Request a situation
Agents,
report, sir.
It's great to meet you. And I'm sure you feel the same about me.
Oh, of course.
You've probably seen me on television in my legendary role as a special agent on everyone's favorite continuing daytime drama. So I can totally relate to what you're doing.
I don't recognize you at all, mate. I'm afraid so. Send me out the intel about our hotspots.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Safe area.
Agent, we've got a supply crate down that needs some attention before someone else finds it. We can do this!
Let's go this way. Agent Trace detected. Jeremy... What was that? Jeremy... Wait a second. Jeremy Carmichael. This way. Pushing in this direction. Agent Jeremy Carmichael.
Warning. Uh-oh. Incoming hostiles.
Uh-oh. Defend the supplies. Oh, I must have done kicked on another one. This is nice. The only thing about this every second. You have to be controlling. It's only 20 megas. 20 rounds on a magazine. Nice.
Going down, asshole!
Bring it. Come get it. Come get them. Nice. Can't beat the trusty sniper rifle. Charger, grenade. Yep, no chance for you, buddy. Duck and weave, duck and weave. Let's see if I can pop this guy. I'll pop his guy behind his cover. Where's the next one?
Warning, incoming hostiles.
It's over there? How do I go over there? Okay. I guess let's go in this direction, see if we go this way.
Warning, supplies taking fire.
This way? Okay, here we go. Alright boys, calm down, stop shooting the supplies. Yeah, don't like pistols, do you?
Incoming hostiles.
This 20-round magazine. This MP7's good, but the fact is, it's only got 20 rounds in magazine. It's gonna really put off when it comes to firefights. Oh, no, you got a telephone. No.
Hello.
Level up. You have reached level 7. What the hell? Breathes heavily into. Is this guy doing another? Is he trying to pretend he's Darth Vader or something? Jackass. Two. Come on, let's go for the hat trick. Come on. Hat trick headshots. Oh, screw that.
You won't let.
I'm gonna get you, I'm gonna get you! Yes.
You got
there we go.
Just like I myself recovered some endangered supplies in Season 3. Maybe later on you could put in a word with casting. You know what? Let's do lunch when this thing blows over.
Oh, God. So, you've recruited a JTF officer that used to be an actor. I don't know if that's a good thing or not.
Sir, helpline, how may I help you?
Oh, thank God. I tried to reach the hospital, but I think I need some help.
Okay, ma'am. If this is a medical emergency, you should call 911 instead. Is it an emergency?
I have a fever, and I can't stop throwing up.
Can't stop throwing up? Yes, I can use those gloves now.
I think I need a doctor.
Ma'am, I can forward the call to the emergency center. Can you tell me your name and address?
I'm all alone. I don't want to be alone.
Right, I think we'll quit that, and that'll be it for episode 3. So I hope you enjoyed, and all I can say is thanks for watching, and I'll see you later on.